you mean by being here at home this time of day with your family?
It's Christmas, sir.
Christmas?
Yes, sir. Christmas Day, and it only comes once a year, and I'm going to spend it with my family.
Oh, very well then. I'm not going to stand for this sort of thing any longer. And therefore, I'm going to raise your salary.
No, sir, I insist that you... What did you say?
Oh, Merry Christmas, and I've given you a minute here. And I'm going to raise your salary, and I endeavor to assist your family. And I have to think about a change. How does Scrooge and Cratchit sound to you?
Well, what?
Oh, very well, then Cratchit and Scrooge. and my nephew Freddy and the doctor Fred would be happy to come around and see young Tiny Tim here.
Oh, thank you, sir, but I cannot afford
it. Oh, piss tosh. The bill will come to me. Oh, please, let me do this for you, my friend.
Oh, I don't know what to say.
Oh, well, say, Merry Christmas, Bob.
Merry Christmas, sir.
Promised to spend the evening with my own family. But I expect to see the lot of you at my place on Boxing Day. Oh, we should actually go into the office, eh, partner?
Well, a toast.
To Mr. Scrooge.
The founder of the feast.